The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, who are on a South Asia tour, are getting a slice of the region. The British royals, who are currently in the Kingdom of Bhutan on Friday, trekked to a Buddhist monastery on a mountainside in the lap of the Himalayas. The site called the Tiger's Nest is one of the most sacred sites in the country. The royal couple will head back to India on Saturday to visit the iconic Taj Mahal. More than two decades ago, Princess Diana had visited the magnificent mausoleum.